This simple mistake would have huge consequences.
The next thing I knew, this fist came up and punched me right in the neck.
In Sheffield, Rod Scott had been living peacefully.